Distributed throughout Australia, the Council has established 26 main divisions and sections, together with a number of field stations. The work is Commonwealth-wide, and many of the divisions and sections have investigators working in various districts, cities and towns. The headquarters of the Council are located in Melbourne and comprise the main administrative offices, which include the Executive Committee and the Secretariat. In the field of primary industry, the Council has established the Division of Soils, which is housed at the Waite Institute, Adelaide, the Commonwealth Research Station at Mildura, Victoria, the Irrigation Research Station at Griffith, New South Wales, the Divisions of Plant Industry and Economic Entomology, and the Dixon Field Station at Canberra in the Federal Capital Territory. The Division of Fisheries at Cronulla, New South Wales, seen from the land and the sea. The Division of Food Preservation at Homebush, New South Wales. With a branch laboratory at Cannon Hill, near Brisbane, Queensland. The Division of Animal Health and Production in Melbourne. With its associated McMaster Laboratory in Sydney, and McMaster Field Station at Badgerys Creek, and the Division of Biochemistry and General Nutrition in Adelaide. In the secondary industry field, there is a mineralogic section housed in the Geology Department of the University of Melbourne, and ore dressing laboratories in Melbourne, Adelaide and Kalgoorlie. Divisions of Industrial Chemistry and Aeronautics in Melbourne. The Division of Forest Products in Melbourne. The Section of Tribophysics, housed in the Chemistry Department of the University of Melbourne. The Divisions of Metrology, Electrotechnology and Physics, housed in the National Standards Laboratory, Sydney. The Radio Research Board, located in the Electrical Engineering Department, University of Sydney, with branches at Canberra and Brisbane. The Radio Physics Laboratory in Sydney. The Building Materials Section and the Flax Laboratory at Hyatt, Victoria. And the Information Service, which is closely related to the head office of the Council and is occupying temporary premises in Melbourne. The Head Office Library coordinates the work of all divisional libraries and maintains a central catalogue of holdings of all the libraries which are associated with the various divisions and sections, and of which these views are representative.